Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we are working on some circuit card, some board, and I need some capacitor, for example, I need 331 code. There is original capacitor 331 code. Can I use 332 code, 333 code, or 335 code instead of 331? This is question from one of my viewers. He asked me which capacitor we can use instead of some capacitor which we need. The first thing, we must follow this capacitance chart. We have two things in this chart. The first thing, that is PF code, the code mentioned on the body of the capacitor. For example, here is 104. What is the meaning of 104? How we can decode it in some capacitor value? I discussed in detail in video number 618. How you can read the code from this capacitor and you can convert it easily in capacitor value. And how to test capacitor? I demonstrated in video number 594. If we see the code seniority 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, we will not follow the code. This code is just for the manufacturer. He have to print some value on the component. We have no concern with this code. Our concern is with this value. So we need to follow this value chart, capacitor value chart. I separated this chart in two different sections. One is the code we need in picofarad, value in picofarad. If the capacitor is 10 pico, that means the code is 100. If we have 15 pico, code is 150. But if we check 100 code, its value is 10 picofarad. 101 code, the value is 100 pico. If we compare here, for 10 pico, we need 100 code. 10 pico, 100 code. For 15, we need 150. 22 picofarad, the code is 220. 15 to 20 picofarad, there is no step. So we can use, if we need 15 picofarad code, we can use 22 pico. We can use 220 code instead of 150. And if you will use 101 code, it will become very huge amount of capacitance. We have to follow this chart. 10 pico, 100 code. 22 pico, 220 code. 33 pico, 330 code. 750 picofarad, 751 code. So we need to consult this chart as it is mentioned here. This is a standard chart. For example, you need 471 code and we cannot find 471. This is our required capacitor and its value is 470 picofarad. I don't have this capacitor. I have 331 code. Its value is 330 picofarad. How much capacitor we need more to fulfill this requirement? So it is 734, 140 picofarad. We need this capacitance. Near to 140, we have 130 or 150. So we can use in parallel 331 plus 131 code. So it will become 331 plus 131. We will forget these two numbers. Then 336461. So its code will become 461. That is very close to this number. We have this number available in our shop. How much value we need? This 331 is 33 picofarad. We need 140 picofarad more to complete 470. For 140, we will go to this chart. This is 130 and this is 150. We can use 131 or we can use 151 code to complete this. If we will use 331 plus 131, it will become 460 picofarad. So that will replace this capacitor. Let me explain some other value. For example, I need, while working on a circuit, we need around 780-790 picofarad and we don't have that capacitor. I have 684 code, that is here 680 nanofarad, 680,000 picofarad. I have this 684 code. It is 690 nanofarad. We have 684 code. We need 790 nanofarad and we have 680-690 picofarad. How this code will work? 6, 8 and 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3. So this is the picofarad, and if we remove 3 zeros it will become 680 nanofarad. With tolerance it is 680 nanofarad. We need 100 nanofarad more. So 100 nanofarad more, its code will 100 nanofarad or 10,000 picofarad. It is 104. It is 104. Already we have 690 and we will connect it in parallel to that capacitor. Its value will become 790 plus 100 nanofarad. It is 790 nanofarad. How we added the code? 684 plus 104. We will forget the last number. It must be the same. So 8, 6 plus 1, 7. The 4 will become same. It is common. 780, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 zeros. So we will remove 3 zeros. 780. Nanofarad or picofarad. So we can connect the capacitors in parallel to bring the required value. For replacing a capacitor, in all cases we need to follow the value chart, the capacitor value chart that is available online, and I will give the links of these charts in my video description. You can download it. For 10 picofarad, the next higher value is 15 picofarad and the code is here 100 150 15 22 33 47 100 picofarad 120. So we can select the code based on this value. The similar is here. I organize these numbers. Here is value 10 picofarad. 10 picofarad, the code is 100, this is the capacitor. 22 220 27 270 code. There are some commercial values which values are known as standard chart, and we can also find the other numbers other than these values. For example, we need 68 picofarad, so its code is 680. We need 560 picofarad, so it is 561. In all cases we have to follow these values and then we can convert the code. I already uploaded a video how you can convert capacitor value into a capacitor code. So you can select the code, but in all cases we will follow the value, the picofarad, nanofarad or capacitor. These are the converted values. You can select pico, nano. The best way to select a capacitor, that is in picofarad, because these codes are in picofarad. For example, we are working on some board, we need 560 picofarad and we cannot find 560. We can select 330 plus 220. 330 plus 220, it will become 550, very closer to this capacitor. So we can select these two codes. 331 plus 221, that will become exactly the same 550, that is much closer to this range. For example, we need 680 picofarad, 681 code. We cannot find this capacitor in the market. What we will do? we can select the lower capacitor 560 plus 120. So it will become exactly 680. We can add capacitance by connecting these capacitors in parallel. Let's make another example. For example, I need 47 nanofarad, that is equal to 4700 picofarad, and its code is 473, because we have 47 and 3 zeros. We don't have this capacitor in the market, but I have 27 microfarad. I have 273 code available, so it is 27 and 3 zeros. How much capacitor we need to add? It is 27 nanofarad. We need 20 nanofarad more, or 20,000 picofarad more. 27 plus 20, it will become 47. Here we need 20 and 3 zeros. So we need 20. 1, 2, 3. 203 code, it is 273, that is this capacitor, and we need this code 203. Discharge the both leads before testing the capacitor. Always use the shortest leads. It is 20 nanofarad. We have this 20 nanofarad, and we will connect this 27 nanofarad in parallel to make 47. So it is our required value, 47 nanofarad. 473. This 473, 47,000. It is 46.39 nanofarad. And we don't have this capacitor. We will use these two capacitors, 27 and 20 nanofarad, in parallel. We will connect them in parallel, so it will replace this capacitor. In this way, we can add capacitance in parallel to make the same value. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.